Muscular system. We cannot move without muscles. Even we cannot smile without them. Every movement of the body depends on muscles. The muscles are tough, elastic tissues in the body. They are joined to the bones by a strong band of tissues called tendons. Types of muscles. There are three types of muscles: skeletal muscles, smooth muscles, cardiac muscles. Skeletal muscles. Most of the muscles in our body work when we want them to do so. These muscles are called skeletal muscles. These are also called voluntary muscles, as the movement depends on the person's will. Smooth muscles. Even when we sit still, some muscles in our body automatically work. These muscles are called smooth muscles or involuntary muscles. The muscles involved in breathing, the heart muscles, and the muscles in the digestive system are involuntary muscles. These muscles keep on working on their own, and their movements cannot be controlled by us. Cardiac muscles. Cardiac muscles are the muscles present in our heart. They are responsible for pumping blood throughout the body. The cardiac muscles continuously work without getting tired, whether we are asleep or awake. These muscles are also called involuntary muscles. Functions of muscles. Muscles can only move the body by contracting. It means the muscles can pull but cannot push. Muscles usually work in pairs. For example, the biceps in the upper arm contract to bend the arm, while another, the triceps on the underside of the upper arm, contract to straighten the arm. We have two sets of muscles in our each hand for bending and straightening the fingers. The muscles in the leg help us to bend and straighten.